Yavelin-Tumulskaya Industries.
A battle had ended. Many buildings were demolished, and many soul readers were injured.
Ready
I wanted
battle.
To find someone who could explain what happened, so I went over to Squad 4's relief center. I found Captain Unohana, Captain Uketake, and other
attackers
soul readers
incoming
in
30 seconds.
Let me get this straight. These renegades did all this damage in a few hours and then just quickly.
Ready for battle.
Without a trace, yes.
Ready for battle.
So many were injured in the Serete. They tore this place apart, starting with Squad 1's barracks. They burned down a lot of our buildings, right to the ground.
The only good news is that luckily we left the relief center untouched.
Squad 2 and 12's compounds are still
talking
to
me.
Captain Soybean and the rest of the stealth force already. They're going to try to track down the Zompok
Tunnel.
This would
help. Lock down the objective. Rally to me.
I don't break the rules anymore.
Team up for special attack. Yaki-Fan Vastavikta Hei. All are loaded.